Generally, we are here to observe that the election laws are impartially observed, how the complaints mechanism work, the role of the media. The media is complying with the rules and regulations regarding elections, and to see that the Election Commission of Sri Lanka maintains the international standards for democratic elections and that the elections, in fact, reflect the will of the people. And thereafter, we will present our recommendations in a report to the Election Commission of Sri Lanka to help the Election Commission further enhance its ability to run free and fair elections without fear or favour.